Hey guys, I'm back for some more Smalland. I know it's been a little bit since I've uploaded a Smalland video. It's like, I think, a month and a half, and it's partially because of me playing other games. But I have been playing it. I actually had to research a few things, like especially regarding the Great Tree. I didn't realize you could actually warp around the map using the tree. Like, if you claimed the tree somewhere else, a Great Tree somewhere else, it would essentially move your entire base. So basically, I wound up building my base like up on the tree, and I'm basically just moving my last few things from this space to the Great Tree. I'm still gonna leave this in here. I'm not gonna tear it down or anything, but I'm definitely moving stuff that I think I'll be using, because there are a few things I wanted to try today. Like, I'm gonna be heading back over to Drustana's to do a quest, or to where is it? Yeah, to Drustana, so I can do a quest. You can already see I have a few points here, and that's because I was collecting in the area. But I did see that she had a few additional quests that I didn't see. That I don't recall being there before the last big update. Let's see what else. Empty. Traveler's torso. I think I'll just take. I might as well take it. Traveler's torso. Because I can have a few sets with me. Press upper leg. Stone. Better, and as you can see, I also have better tools now. Got basically worked on and made flint tools with some that I found. I haven't been to the beach yet, but I found some along the shoreline that's near Drustana. I think this is good. You know what, I might as well just collect some more here while I'm here. Look at that. You know, that's kind of annoying. Let's get some more, just slides right off the edge. Just a few more resources here, and I think I'll head out. Surprising, I haven't seen any ants in this region in a while, and no ant attacks. I wonder if they hibernate. I wonder if ants hibernate, because it's odd. I haven't seen any of them scurrying around. Or maybe the time of year does determine whether or not they're out or not. Oh. Oh, first ants I've seen in a while. Got a level. Huh. I might as well get some wood too. I think it's time to head out. Maybe I can climb up. Let me. Aw. Oh, okay, fine. There we go. Ooh, that was close. Gotta learn not to hit E while I'm doing that. Get him right on there. Alright, top floor, Bitterman. Alright, and here it is. You gotta love it. Yep, two floors. Got a mount garage, so to speak. I've built space for other locations or other air, like for other crafting stations whenever I get a hold of them, so. I haven't put anything into strength. Why not? Let's put this right here. Alright, and as you can see, I added a tannery. I haven't found like anything to that could drop this just yet, but I'll get to it eventually. Just set my spawn. Yeah, there we go. This is the padded wraps. Too much stuff in here. Boom. Nectar rooms. Grasshopper leg.
sure.
I half expect there to be a storm at some, like, in the next couple of minutes. Like I said, I'm gonna head to Drustana, see if we can set up a base camp there. I don't think there's any water, major water paths between here and Drustana's place. For a second. I know she had a quest here. Hello. Okay, I want to talk about your faction. Now, she does give supplies like butterfly gliding wings and bee banners, healing patch, nectar, boots. You have contributed zero amount. You need to do max out current tier. You have 0 points. All right. I want to affiliate with your news. Like, I want to make. All right. How do I contribute? Though is the real question. I mean, I don't know how I up my contribution points. I'm not certain about that. Yeah. You're not too forthcoming about it, too. Yeah, I'm not certain how. Like, is there something special I'm supposed to be doing? Well, before all that, I should probably, go to the second tree. Thank you. Well, good luck with that. Alright, let me see if I can get the aim just right. Overshot? Oh! Hot air balloon. I do know there's some bees in this area. Let me just ride him on in. Now the other thing I wanted to do is try to see if I can get the scatted, because he's supposed to be at the edge of the southern beach. But yeah, look at that. It moves the entire base. So, nice. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do to increase the influence camps. It says I'm affiliated with it, but what do I do? Faction leaders to submit. Visit faction leaders to submit. Okay. Do I get anything for that? I think I'm gonna go collect some flint, but I'm not gonna stay here for too long, though. Gotta make sure it doesn't drop me right over the water. That would be a pain. It would really suck. I want to make sure I'm not facing the water's edge when I jump off like this. the sun is finally setting, so. I guess I could go for some more hedge relic too. Sounds like it's about to storm. Always gotta aggro him. Got him. Looks like our ride is here. Don't go running off like that. He's gonna get himself killed again. Wait here. Just need him to back up a little bit. It's one of the things I don't like this particular tree, because there's bees literally just camping the entrance for it. Space for that. Beeheads. Might have to make some more chests. Matter of fact, what does it take to make more? Garlic leaf and refined wood. There we go. I think that's more than enough. All right. All right. So let's see if we can head out to. Let's see if I can get to the beach, or get to at least Skalid. Now, I've tried the event before, but I got one shot when I went there the last time, so I'm gonna hold off going there until I get a higher level. This is a whole water thing right here. I think I'm gonna go around. I'm not even gonna risk water right here. Yo, how's it going? I guess I should head across this way first. Like, basically head home first. Or I should head to the other location first. I'm out. If I retrace my steps, I should only cross the bodies of water that I've already crossed before. Yo, how's it going? What the? There's one right here. Press tab to open the inventory and select the codex to help keep track of all the workstations. Okay. You can also check which armor sets can be crafted by which one. Okay. Yeah, so we're back here. So we're right back over next to my old house. Just gonna cross the water normally. I don't want to hop. It's the last place I died. I sure hope that's not water. Oh, we're close. Over here somewhere. That must be it. Oh, he's got a whole cricket in there. Or grasshopper. Alright. Nice to meet you. Name is Skalid Oakslim. I'm a hunter by trade and a former Vanguard sergeant appointed as faction leader by our people. I've been sent to investigate reports of trouble with some of the creatures in the area. Ludwig mentioned he'd send you someone. What do you need? Well, let's check out his armor. Primal. Well, I have no idea where. Do I have? I don't think I've ever seen bone. Protection, cold, and then regular protection. Primal tunic. Primal. Protection 12. Well, the movement speed on this is trash. Alright. Ooh, nice. And the wrappings. Have you had any troubles here lately? You could say that. I was out hunting near overturned boat when I was attacked by an enraged rhino beetle. It's a dangerous threat and needs to be dealt with before it kills someone. Map, premium update. I'll take care of it, okay? I would advise you to be cautious and well prepared before facing it. Should you be able to do heated, bring me its horn for examination. This will allow me to understand its origins. Will do. Alright, the Elder has put vanguards in charge of the small waste development of the world. Yeah, I've seen this. This is what's her face said to Drustana. Leather gliding wings. Reptile and bone. Stamina. What's her stamina? Atomic. Ooh, he sells seeds. Ooh. Well, I might just stock up on seeds. For 30 wood, wood is super easy to get. All right, let me get to the nearby tree, because I saw that earlier. Where is it? I saw it earlier. Looks like a there it is. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight all these guys. I want to claim this. All right, call the hot air lift. Should be here any minute. Oh, hey, look, there it is. I don't know how powerful or how dangerous that Rhino Beetle is. I'll just leave him right here. Just parked outside for a second. Stacks. We can always farm more wood. I might as well hold on to some of this. See what we got here. Seems to be all wood now. There's a hornet over there. Ah, so I do get a shelter bonus when I'm here. That's nice. Alright. Lesser stamp. A potion to revigorate and give you a small burst of energy. It costs stone for that trade, though. Let me look around here a little bit more. Just place the seeds back up top. Darn it. I wonder what... I don't know who Hildred is. Convert this to seed oil. I wish I could mass produce, or like just mass craft when I need it. Alright, well, I was gonna be making more. I ran out of refined wood earlier, so I'm just gonna do this. Well, at least I now know I can buy oil from Skadi for like wood, so. See something about stone cutters? Oh yeah. My movement speed drops if I start wearing that. -2 to movement speed. Light armor. Protection is 4, movement speed plus 2. What is my current? Protection 12, and I get cold protection as well. So 6% movement speed, 8 protection, so it's less protection than normal. That leather. So, wild strawberry and honey crumble. Or blackberry and honey crumble, either way. Little heart, insect fart. That garlic. fire though, so. Do I have nectar? Oh, I do. Poison mushrooms don't really do much, though. Alright. Blocks nourishment loss for 360 seconds. How that compares to the mushrooms I'm eating. Okay, nourishment 30, and it blocks nourishment loss for 180 seconds. As long as I don't jump, it should be a straight shot down. I don't know if I want to just jump right down there, because it seems like there's a lot of really dangerous creatures there. Well. I can't see anywhere around this corner. Can't see them. Water bug level 8, blunt damage, stat. How did I even get in here? I think it glitched me. Unstuck. No, I'm not letting you do that. Are you kidding? I'm not letting you kill me and take all my stuff. Hopefully what this will do is when I log back in, it'll put me right back in my base. Yeah, I think it did. Oh, good. Odd. So if I'm looking in an area that's too light, I just can't do anything. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Why I can't see the while I'm here. Just move him out of the way. There. Good. his skeleton. It's over here. Oh, these are still cut from the last time I did it. That ant's gotta be back, right? I can't get a... Got him. Hey, I think the fight's over. Take some damage. So. Well, I know you can eat those. Really? Fine. Figure out why he doesn't eat when I need him to. Oh well. the beetle. I can't see his level. Blunt damage. I wonder what those are. We gotta clear out, clear house anyway. I know these things will automatically attack me. Foxtail. This might be the grain I was looking for. Or not. Where's my... Hey, you disappeared as soon as the fight started. That's not good. So just seeds, I guess. Where are you running, coward? That has more protection up down here. Flint, I guess? Yeah. Hello, what is that? Lubber. Blunt damage. What level is he? looks like bone. He doesn't have a level. I don't know if I trust that. I want to run down, and if he aggroes, then we'll know he's hostile. Oh, he's hostile. And he has no level either. This is a good opportunity to see just how powerful this guy is. He has no... I mean, fortunately, he did kill the enemy that's there, so that's nice. But this guy had no level. It looks like a weird grasshopper. And it has no level. Also hostile. I think he's guarding this bone, which I know is part of there are sets that use bone in them. Let me look around. See, I can see this guy's level. He's level 10. I can't see the lumbar's level. Back up there. I think his was bones, and insects burn hepatol. see a thing. Oh, that's bad. Bounce, don't bounce, don't bounce.
Okay, good. That should do it.
Alright, nope, no. I need you to wait. Don't move a muscle. This would be a perfect opportunity to see if I can use some fire, because I don't, that thing clearly, that thing has no level, which means it must be really high, or bugged. Up for now. I want to see if I can make some more fire arrows, because I'm going to need them. I guess I can make some more bandages. Useful. resin stone, wood, and sex fur. Duke. I have 100 fire arrows. Great. Oh, sun's already up. I still have a stone spear, what? Yeah, I should have been put that up in my chest. Alright, so the sun's already back out. I honestly don't know what he does. It didn't look like he used any ranged attacks, but I just don't know. Those bees have probably spawned back by now. Maybe they haven't. That kind of concerns me, because if I try to come, like, if I'm running away from something and I have to come back up this way, and I'm already low health, they could just finish me off. I need to find out if this is actually if this beetle is dangerous. It probably is. I can't imagine it not being dangerous. Think he'll be fine here? I don't want him aggroing on the boss. Or running down to face him only to get two-shot or something. Ooh. You can climb. Yeah, he's guarding that. He didn't chase me this far out, so he's guarding that. He's hostile, but he's guarding this area. Wait, is that the beetle? Oh yeah, that looks like the beetle. Make sure I have a way to get back up here. No, he's over there. Yeah, he's obscured by the rock. Bad place to have him be. Oh yeah, this is sloped just so he can do it from here. Can't. Okay, so we can climb that high. Yeah, he's guarding that. He's clearly guarding it. No level. Only vulnerability is we can't climb up here. Oh, they thought of everything. We'll just go check out this, go check out this rhinoceros beetle. Maybe get some stats on him. Good shot of him though. He's too far right now. This rhinoceros beetle doesn't have a level either, which makes me think it's a type of boss. Maybe bosses don't have levels. Maybe that's why the lubber doesn't have a level, because it's a type of boss. Dang it. Pierce damage, like from arrows. I'm gonna have you be right here just in case everything goes south. So Maybe it is some kind of boss, and I just don't know about it. Hmm. I suspect I could die right here. I don't know how hard this guy hits. And he doesn't have a level, so it's almost like he's a boss. God. It's like a truck. Of course you respawn now of all times. Oh, come on! I just killed the other roach that was over there. Don't tell me you're gonna attack. Well, I figured he would attack me by now. Gotta be something I can do. Cause this guy doesn't have a level either. Let me get another good look at the rhinoceros, the beetle. He has resistance to pierce damage. he's pretty balanced apparently. So that means I can't just tank him from a distance, or like kite him from a distance, I should say. So his vulnerability is to blunt damage. Well, I don't think I've actually faced down one of these guys. God, I wish you would stop running away. Crazy how you can still hit me. So I need you to stay out of the way. There's nothing that says I can't just hop straight up like this. Yeah. Oh, for the love of. Getting dark. I just need some way of being able to, because yeah, they can apparently climb over all over everything. But I have. Oh, I have. I have more than. Excellent now. So great. So I need a plan to deal with those things. Pierce damage is zero for wood arrows. Fire damage there. You know, I might actually need a heavier set of armor. Nope, light clothing, because even the stuff I'm wearing is just padded, but it's not giving me a lot of protection. I might actually need it because I think he's resistant to my normal attacks. Thing here. Silk thread, reptile leather. I should have made a set of stone armor. That thing hits like a truck. I think the thing is, Wait, what's my block on this thing? Oh, wait, I don't have a block. What? Can't be good. Well, that's just a zoom. It's a heavy attack. So that's just a powered stab, but if he hits me, he's gonna take a chunk, a lot of my health. Also, I need better healing equipment than this. The one little cop. Oh, I already have some down here. Never mind. I don't have to take a whole 50. if that boss hits as hard as that world event, then it'll kill me instantly. So I need something that can at least tank the damage. Healing patch. There we go. There we go. Three seconds. All right, health. It's three, but it only lasts for 10 seconds. That should be fine. Is none. Give me a second. Settings. Input. Oh, because the heavy attack takes the priority. Ah, well. Fine. Oh, shoot. Now I've got to think of a... It's so crazy, I don't block that frequently. Let me see if I can go here. See what is input. I don't know. Okay. Since we know the path up. I'm gonna need more health, because if that still almost got me to half health just fighting it like that. There he is. We're gonna need to go to Caleb. We need better armor than what we have. I don't think there's any water between here and Caleb. Could be wrong though. I'm gonna need some stone armor because I'm taking, like, if a water bug is, if there's like a water bug or that roach thing is able to do that much damage, then that boss-like creature is probably gonna do a lot more to me. This is the stone stuff, and this has protection 8. Doesn't my current gear already do that though? Yeah, my padded wraps do way more, heal for way more than that. I thought this was gonna be a lot tougher of a material. Guess not. Back over near Stalid. Actually, since we know we can just hop this wall, we don't have to even go through that point now. These guys are like every 5 feet. Oh, look, it's a gecko or something. Kind of annoying, actually. I wanted to get a good look at that gecko. I can only assume that it's like super hostile. Level 3. So it didn't seem too high. I thought this thing would have been a lot larger considering the fact it's a lizard, but... Then again, this might be my opportunity. If it's that low level, what weaknesses does this thing have? Vulnerabilities, edged damage. We're in luck. Gonna be. What did it give me? Herptile hide. Okay, that's good to know. Blowgun, stonecutter, eh? Bone mace. That might be my ticket, actually. Animal hide rug, buildable structure. Also, I haven't been harvesting this, and I'm pretty sure it's bark. I've been walking right past this the whole time. Just with bark alone, this bark has unlocked so much stuff for me. More room. How's it going? It's like there's one of these bugs every like 5 feet. Thank you. That bounce is lethal, man. Be careful with it. Come on. There it is. Of the tree. Can't get it. There it is. There we go. Fairly certain that does something, I just don't remember what. Just reptile leather. Let me just put that right there. Oh, I got bones too. Bark. Might as well leave some flint down here for good measure. And good to cook. Offal brothel. Roach meat, insect wings, bones, and bug lymph. Stamina, negative 20%. Pierce damage, 5 to 6. It has low accuracy, durability. Blunt damage. Bones, bark, I still don't have enough. Herptile leather. I need 5 of those. All right. That's not good enough. Maybe. That's the Rhino Beetle. Got as far as this river. Wow. Well, at least I can explore down here on this side, too. Ooh! Another, what level is it then? And where are you? You haven't shown up? Hey, you! Why aren't you... over here. This doesn't seem creepy and ominous at all. Ah. Makes me think it's a roach den of some kind, though. We'll come back for that later. Mm-hmm. Might as well keep the resources going. What the? Seriously? What? Into that. Ooh. The lizard, but I have no idea what level it is. Multiple lizards, in fact. Huh. Harvest damage and edge damage. We might as well take them on now. Always you know there's but this thing always comes back to this location. Let me get a good look at him again. Just to make sure so I know that he's vulnerabilities, blunt damage. I might just have to go fight those lizards first. Too shallow of a jump? Maybe. Oh, the boss is going to destroy him. boss saved me the trouble of having to kill it. Get back to base with all of the with all the herptile hide that I picked up. I should be able to make that club, which I think that would be blunt damage. Bone. Thank you. 5 bark, herb tolerance, or in resin. Over here. That's what I'm talking about. Damage is great against those. This is a great test. Thank you. Run away. Come on. Just dance. Got him. Go back a little bit. I really could have used some of the stuff. I was hoping he wouldn't eat it all, because I'm sure some of that stuff is stuff that I don't naturally have access to. It doesn't help that my grasshopper gorged himself on the material, so he ate like whatever that meat was, so I don't know. Whatever it is had to be edible and he ate it, so. That is some creepy stuff right there. How am I getting cold protection? How am I feeling cold and padded clothes? Or so is it this? It's the same clothing I've been wearing for a while. I don't know how I'm freezing like that. Yeah, that's got to be a bug of some kind, because this, I literally wore this outfit when it was snowing. Thank you. actually before that. Just leave him out here for right now. So what's this? A robust, rugged nose, kills his full organ for a delicious meal. Okay. Bone mace, yes. It's unfortunate, like the moment I beat him, the grasshopper started gorging on it. So I have no idea if that the stuff that he gave, whatever it is, it had to be edible. So it's probably a food of some kind. Or it must have been a food of some kind. I don't know if I can take that guy. Put anything towards my oh. How much of that do I have? I have no idea how to farm attribute points. The game doesn't do a very good job of telling you how to do that, or how to earn them. Cold protection is 3, but its general protection is 12. Sorry, daylight. Need silk thread for that. Edge damage. Primal armor. But I lose movement speed if I'm wearing this. Silk for this, which I don't think is in this region, but it might also mean that I could possibly do the boss. I just don't know how hard the boss hits. Nourishment 30. Ish. Let me see something here. 5. What's this? Oh, strawberry germ. Oh, that's right. I do have enough for the Apocarthy table now. Stone, refined wood, bark. What is this strawberry jam puddle anyway? It has a star next to it, making me think it's either... Because I haven't crafted everything here. This says it's interactive, but I don't know what it does. I'll have to test it out or something? Anyway. Nectar, petal, seed oil. Health 20. It just straight up gives you 20 health. 10 health, 3 seconds. Health 30. And how is this different from this? 3.0 seconds. 3.0 health per seconds. For 20 seconds. This is 2.0. Okay. So these are just straight up potions, though. Wild strawberry and seed oil. Blackberry pear in the hole. Wild strawberry and seed. I don't know if I want to. Lesser poison resistance for. Okay. And I'm not gonna be able to get this until I get silk. So. Strawberry jam, 5 insect fat. Although, where is it also built in? Ah, here we go. Wood pillar. This is going to require me to farm a bunch of bark, isn't it? Floor. Is it snowing? Oh, it is. Alright, so let's see if this works. Get up there. Huh. Maybe not enough structural support. It's literally just sitting on top of the existing beam. It doesn't need to have structural support. Unless give me some fiber. Cause I've been trying to close this the hole in my roof for a while. God, this thing's so twitchy. It says this thing is interactive. What does this thing do? Seems like a waste of resources. All right, so we beat that lubber. The next thing I want to do is do the Rhino Beetle, but I don't know. Skadi has the. Let me look at the tech trick for that. Protection. Well, I can at least try to go up against him once. I don't know how strong he is. Winter time is here. Glad to see you're still in peace. Here you go, man. Well, that's gonna take a lot of herp tile hide in order to make that, and that's just not feasible. At least for right now. toxin. Alright. Hindsight, I probably should go the other way. Can't see it from here. Rhino Beetle. Resistances or pierce damage, but everything else seems to be, I guess, fair game. I have no idea how this is gonna go. You might die.
Ah.
no, I need him out of here. Yeah, he's not good enough just yet. Barely scratched him too. I don't feel like having to raise another grasshopper just yet. Pierce damage isn't going to be effective against him. There we go. Too bad they don't let you stay the night at some place, at somebody else's place. I'm out of food anyway, so I have to go get some. Maybe I can... Yeah. I mean, it doesn't look like the beetle does enough damage to like one-shot me, which is great. But I don't want my grasshopper going down there. I think I can kite him for the most part. Let me see here. Let me just put up some of these tools. Let me go ahead and put some of my other tools up here too, because I can't see this being very effective. Put the builder's hammer. Then again, this might be my greatest weapon, now that I think about it. It really depends. Because if I can build something, I just don't know if I'd have enough time. Well, I already know these creatures can do damage to structures that I build. So maybe. You know, that's an interesting idea. This is the poison mushrooms one. Since if I can build structures, I expect maybe there is a way to do this. Yep. I'm gonna take a stack of fiber. Five. Foundations. It takes a wooden fiber for it. It's a crazy move, but perhaps it'll work. Incredible this works, but I half expected what will happen is he'll just blow right through all of the armaments by himself. Seriously. Okay, it looks like he didn't notice. Good. Figure maybe double wall Because then you can't scale it. It doesn't matter if you can't scale it, right? You'd start doing attacks. And it doesn't grab. Probably take double the fire arrows or something. Yeah, I just had more arrows. Nah, just leave it. Hello. Thank you. You must be looking right over it. Maybe this will work. I just cover enough entryways up onto this rock, it's a perfect vantage point to just pelt at him. I think I'm gonna need a lot more wood. Thank you. know what would actually work better here, though? That's not gonna hold him. Woohoo! He turned right up that ramp. Very interesting, very interesting. I don't want him getting involved in this one. Go. On, dude, I come to barter. All right, that guy just disappeared. Oh, there he is. Well, I don't know if, I think this is gonna be requiring me to get some better armor than what I currently have. Yeah. It'll be sweet, but I just don't think I have it, because he's hitting me, and he'll chunk me for like half my health with that charge. So, getting hit by that twice is a death sentence. Check a few things here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it in here. I guess I'll have to focus on the boss at some point, but I do have some training to do before I try to take him out. Well, thanks for watching.